We've arrived in Belgium for the next instalment on the Formula One calendar. It'll come as no surprise to many that it's currently raining here in the Ardennes countryside. Spa, of course, is infamous for its unpredictable weather patterns. Now, I'd like to tell you it's bright and sunny and we're enjoying some lovely warm weather for free practice today. But unfortunately, Anthony Davidson, someone's got the weather gods in an angry mood, and I think it's going to be a damp one.
Well, don't look at me, Crofty. I was hoping for a dry session like everyone else, especially the engineers down in the pit lane. They'll be the ones with the biggest concerns, as a lot of the answers they're looking for in terms of car setup and aero balance will now have to wait until it's dry. From a driver's point of view, there's a big responsibility when driving in these conditions during a free practice session, as there's very little to gain but a lot to lose, especially if you lose control of the car and end up damaging it. And if that does happen, it can put you on the back foot for the remainder of the weekend.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Lucky, Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.